Hi, YouTube. It's time for another That's right. It's time for a snack crate. And this is not from Africa, like I might have suggested, but it's from Hawaii. So, in this one, I get more snacks. The sticker. More stickers. The box. For a snack are Hawaiian cookies, candy beads, and these are dotted with colorful sprinkles and flavored with a hint of lemon. Sounds good too. Oh, they're cute. Good too. I think I've had something very similar to those before. We got weddings. It sounds like without sprinkles, but it tastes very familiar. Maui style onion chips. These are potato chips. Crunchy chips infused with savory onion flavor and dusted with salt. Very similar to sour cream and onion, but very different. I actually like these. I think a little bit more than sour cream and onion. Hawaiian kettle style potato chips, luau barbecue. Some more potato chips. I actually really like potato chips, so I'm excited I got two. These are really good. With these are spicy. I got these gummies. Look like a pineapple. That's what they are, pineapple gummies. Fun-sized gummy pineapples are packed with sweet pineapple flavor. No, sure. Like if they were different flavor, I'd be concerned because they look like SpongeBob's house. Ooh, very pineapple-y, but very delicious. What are these? Maui Caramax, I think. Caramax. They look like caramel. And that's what they are. Their host, Maui Caramax. Crunchy macadamia nuts are mixed with creamy caramel, then dipped in milk chocolate. Sounds delicious. Oh no! Oh, they're little! Look at that. That's like better than a Snickers bar right there. It's like Twix, but better. And then we have Chocomochi, chocolate-covered Japanese rice crackers. The description is basically what it says on the package. Oh, they're little. Again, they're like this big. And that's basically what it is. It's a chocolate-covered rice cake. Pretty good. Kona Crunch. These. And what these are Hawaiian macadamia nuts dipped in a mixture of rich chocolate and crispy rice. So they come like this. It's like a big crunch bar. But round. I've seen these around. I never had these. These are high chews, and this one's pineapple flavored. They're like fruit chews. I have one. They're like this. Not bad. It's kind of like taffy, but with like a real natural flavor instead of an artificial flavor. That's nice. That's pretty good. I'm gonna try this now. This is Piaka pineapple shortbread. It's a Hawaiian treat made of all native ingredients. Featuring sweet shortbread with a real pineapple filling. So, I'm gonna open this up. Looks like this. You don't really get to the filling until you like get halfway through. And even then, it's not like a donut filling. It doesn't gush out. It's kind of like a Fig Newton where it just kind of stays there, but it's really good. But, woo! Something rainbow. Rainbow belt. I wonder if that tastes like rainbow Airheads. Deliciously bright candy, gummy strips dusted with ling mui powder, which gives the perfect blend of salty and sweet. So maybe not like an Airhead, because Airheads are kind of sour. We'll see. I ripped a cute little guy. Oh well. They kind of remind me of the Airhead Extremes, but twist. Oof. That's not what I expected at all. That's really good though. That's really good. It's really sweet, but it has like just enough salt. It's really good. I like these a lot. These are Li Hing My Drops. They're sweet hard candies flavored with plums, with a pit of a real plum in the center. I've never had a plum, so this is gonna be an experience. I see the pit. Okay, so when it says hard candy, it's not, it means hard candy. So the pit is an interesting taste itself. It's very salty. But the candy itself is really sweet, and I actually like this. That's really interesting, and I really like it. I'm gonna put it back in its wrapper. Another chip, because they were salty and not really sweet, and I wanna clear the palate for this last thing. I was curious, so I got myself Hawaii Kona, blended coffee with milk. It's a drink that they drink there. And it's a lightly sweet blend of milk and Hawaiian Kona coffee. That's what's in here. And I'm going to open it. So you open it just like you would a soda. I just spilled it on my bed. Oops. That's good. That's not too sweet at all. I like this. And but because it does have caffeine in it, I'm gonna put it up here for another time. Oops. And with that concludes my snack crate from Hawaii. If you would like a snack crate of yourself, there's one down below. And if there's other snacks that you want me to try that you know of Hawaii, let me know. Or other interesting places that I should look into. Also, let me know in the comments. And until next time. Welcome, cousins, so come on by. Aloha, come on.